bird. Take it.
Got that one too, Steve.
Friggin' birds just once. Way to go, buddy. Now you don't have any in your mouth. Bass. Bass.
Oh, that's pretty. Here it is right there. There's one right here.
Quinn, hang on. Overrun the bird.
Bird right there.
Back. Hang on, hang on. Watch the flush dogs. If you're flushing separate from him, then we got birds going every which way and you ain't missing half of them.
Tracking.
That's one of the ones he's already picked up, I think. Yeah. Wait, stay ready. I think you got it. Attaboy. Back.
That was just pretty. They are so camouflaged. You can barely see them.
Face. Shot birds, and there should be another one. Good boy. Babe. Good boy. Back. He had one in his mouth when he came over here for this one, but when he came around,
he dropped one.
He didn't have any.
Yeah, he didn't have one.
Too much action. He couldn't get them delivered fast enough.
Yep.
Back.
That's a good problem to have. Boy, seeing them on the ground is special. That's just fun.
I pulled up to a pine tree one time. Back. Yeah. Good shot. And parked the truck, and as we're getting out of the truck, all the pine cones stood up and started walking. So that was cool because you didn't see them.
You can't see them.
There was 50 quail there.
50?
Yeah, it was huge. It was unbelievable.
And they just looked like pine cones.
Yeah.
That's unbelievable.
Didn't even see them right out in the open.
Yeah.
So cool.
They spread their wings out nice. And, you know, they're ready to fly, but they're also more camouflaged because they break up their outline.
Back. Back. Let him look around here another minute. It just seems like we're missing one.
Mm-hmm.
being shot, he could have run a long way too.
Amazing how these dogs work.
Just when you give them a compliment, Steve.
Huh?
Just when you give them a compliment, they take a break.
Dibber, dead in here. Dibber. Back, back.
Think we could have walked past a couple there?
Well, it just seems like we killed one more than we killed. He'd get just about back to me with a bird in his mouth and shoot another one, he'd take off after it.
Mm-hmm.
Made it hard to keep up with. Alright, we'll hit on it this way.
What is besides you? Okay.